Hello everyone, how are you all? Are you happy? Yes, fine. Have you finished your homework? Okay, very good. Now I will show the homework review. Just verify your answer. Okay? Now, first question, 3 by 4 the whole power minus 3 divided by 3 by 4 the whole power minus 5. Now solution, 3 by 4 the whole power minus 3 divided by 3 by 4 the whole power minus 5 is equal to a power m divided by a power n is equal to a power m minus n. Isn't it? We can write a power m minus n. So 3 by 4 the whole power minus 3 minus of minus 5. Now 3 by 4 the whole power minus 3 plus 5 minus into minus plus. So 3 by 4 the whole power 2. That answer is 3 by 4 the whole power 2. Second question, minus 4 by 3 the whole power minus 3 divided by 7 by 5 the whole power minus 3. Now we can write a power minus n is equal to 1 by a power n form. So minus 4 by 3 the whole power minus 3 is equal to 1 by minus 4 by 3 the whole cube divided by 1 by 7 by 5 the whole cube. Okay, now we can write the reciprocal of minus 4 by 3. So minus 3 by 4 the whole cube divided by 5 by 7 the whole cube. Now is equal to, now we can change the division symbol into multiplication. So 3 by 5 by 4, 3 by minus 3 by 4 the whole cube into 7 by 5. Because here we all change into multiplication, so we can write the reciprocal of 5 by 7. So 7 by 5 the whole cube. So this answer is minus 3 by 4 the whole cube into 7 by 5 the whole cube. Then activity, 1 day is equal to 86,400 seconds, isn't it? Now we have convert into 366 days. So we can multiply by 366 days. So 86,400 into 366 seconds. Now we can multiply. Multiplying time will get 31,62,2,400 seconds, isn't it? So that is, we can write in standard form. The standard form is equal to 3.16224. Just you leave the zero. Now after this point, 7 digits. So we can write 10 raised to the power 7. So what's the standard form? 3.16224 into 10 raised to the power 7. Last class, we have learned about standard form, reciprocals with positive exponent, reciprocals with negative exponent, isn't it? Okay, today we are going to study about P by Q form and simplification. Okay, now
write the following in P by Q form. We want to write in P by Q form. Now listen, first one, 2 the whole power minus 4, isn't it? If this exponent is minus 4, we want to write in P by Q form. How can you write? Now listen, here 2 power minus n, a power minus n is equal to 1 by a power n. 1 by a power n. Now here 2 power minus 4, isn't it? Minus 4 is equal to, we can write 1 by 2 power 4, isn't it? 1 by 2 power 4. Now that is equal to 1 by 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 is equal to 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16. So this answer is 1/16. Did you get P by Q form? Here P is equal to 1 and Q is equal to 16. So this is the P by Q form of 2^-4. Are you clear? Okay. Now I move to second question. Okay. Now here -3/5 the whole power -2 is equal to. Now here also we can use a power n is equal to 1/a/n, isn't it? So now here 1/, what is a? -3/5. So -3/5 the whole power n. So here -2 we can write 2. Are you clear? Okay. Now that is equal to, this is division form, 1/a. Now we can write in multiplication form. So this is, we want to write in reciprocal of -3/5. Reciprocal of -3/5 is equal to -5/3. What is the reciprocal of -3/5? 5/3. The whole power 2. Okay. The whole power 2. Now that is equal to 5. -5 the whole square divided by 3 square. Isn't it? Divided by 3 square. So now we can write 5. -5 2 times 5 into -5 divided by 3 into 3. That is equal to 5 paisa 25. Minus into minus plus. So 25 divided by 3, 3 sa 9. This is the P by Q form. Okay. 25 divided by 9. -5 into -5. 3 into 3 is equal to 25 divided by 9. Okay. This is the P by Q form of -3/5 the whole power -2. Okay. Now next question. 3/4 the whole power -2 into 8/9 the whole power -1. Now listen here. Solution. 3/4 the whole power -2 into 8/9 the whole power -1 is equal to. Now we can write a power minus n is equal to 1/a/n form. Okay. Now 3/4 the whole power -2 is equal to 1/3/4 the whole power 2. Are you clear? Yes. Very good. Then into 8/9 the whole power -1 is equal to 1/8/9 the whole power 1. Okay. Now how can you write in multiplication form? We want to write in reciprocal. Okay. 3/4, 4/3. What's the reciprocal of 3/4? 4/3. 4/3 the whole square into 8/9. What's the reciprocal of 8/9? 9/8 the whole power 1 is equal to. Now 4/3 the whole square means 4 square divided by 3 square. This is the meaning, isn't it? So we can write 4 square divided by 3 square into 9 divided by 8 equal to 4 into 4. 4 2 times, isn't it? 4 into 4, then 3 into 3 into 9 by 8. Now this 4 is in 2, 4 tables, isn't it? 4, 1 4 is 4, 2 4 is 8. We can simplify because here multiplication, denominator and numerator, we can cut it. So 1 4 is 4, 2 4 is 8. Then 1 2 is 2, 2 2 is 4. Now 1 3 is 3, 3 3 is 9. Again 1 3 is 3, 1 3 is 3. Now clear? Okay. What's the numerator? 1 into 2, 2. 2 into 1, 2. So numerator is 2. Then denominator, 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. So 2/1. Did you get 3 by q form? What is p here? P is equal to 2 and q is equal to 1. So p by q form of 3 by 4 the whole power minus 2 into 8 by 9 the whole power minus 1 is equal to 2 by 1. Are you clear, students? Okay, this is the p by q form. Okay, now next one, next Roman number. Okay, now fourth question. 3 power minus 1 minus 4 power minus 1 the whole power minus 1. Okay, now solution. Now we can use a power n minus n equal to 1 by a power n. Okay, law of exponents. A power minus n is equal to 1 by a power n. Now 3 power minus 1 minus 4 power minus 1 the whole power minus 1 equal to, this is a power minus n form. So we can write 1 by 3 power 1 minus 1 by 4 power 1 the whole power minus 1. Isn't it? That is equal to, now 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 the whole power minus 1. Now first we want to subtract inside the bracket. Okay, subtract 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. Now this is the fraction form. So we need denominator, same denominator, but here different denominator. So now we can take the LCM of 3 comma 4. Therefore LCM of 3 comma 4 is equal to 3 into 4 equal to 12. What's the LCM? 3 comma LCM of 3 comma 4 is equal to 12. Now that is equal to 1 by 3. 3 table 4 times will get 12. So we can multiply by 4. Denominator and the numerator. Minus here 1 by 4. 4 how many times? 4 threes are 12. So 4 into 3 into 3. The whole power minus 1. Okay, whole power minus 1. Now is equal to 1 into 4, 4 by 12 minus 1 into 3, 3 by 4 threes are 12. The whole power minus 1. Okay, 4 by 12 minus 3 by 12 the whole power minus 1. Now we get the denominator is same, isn't it? Denominator is same. So we can write the numerator 4 minus 3 that is equal to 4 minus 3 divided by 12 the whole power minus 1 is equal to 4 minus 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. Isn't it? 1 by 12 the whole power minus 1 is equal to. Now 1 by 12 the whole power minus 1. How can you write here a power minus n form? Again we get a power minus n form. Isn't it? So now 1 that is equal to 1 divided by a power n form. 1 divided by 1 by 12 the whole power 1. So we can write this reciprocal of 1 by 12. Reciprocal of 1 by 12 is 12 divided by 1. This is the p by q form of 3 power minus 1 minus 4 power minus 1 the whole power minus 1. Okay. Then one more question, fifth question. Fifth one. Okay. 7 by 8. 7 by 8. The whole square. The whole power. Minus 1 by 2. Next question. 7 by 8. The whole square. And the whole power. Minus 1 by 2. This is we want to write in P by Q form. Okay. P by Q form. Okay, now solution. 7 by 8 the whole square, the whole power minus 1 by 2 is equal to, now listen here, 7 by 8, the whole power, a power m, the whole power n is equal to a power m into n, isn't it? A power m, the whole power m is equal to a power m into n. Here 1 by 2. Understand? Okay. Now, that is equal to, now listen, 2 into minus 1 by 2 is equal, we can cut 1, 2 is 2, 1, 2 is 2. Isn't it? 1 into minus 1, minus 1 by 1. Minus 1 by 1 is equal to 1. Isn't it? Now, so, here also we can cut it. 1, 2 is 2, 1, 2 is 2. So, we can write 7 by 8, the whole power, minus 1 into minus 1, minus 1. Again, we can write 1 by a power n form. So, 7 by 8, the whole power, 1. Now, what is the reciprocal of 7 by 8? 8 by 7. 8 by 7, the whole power 1. Is it otherwise? 8 by 7. No need to write in. The whole power 1 means 7. 8 power 1 by 7. Isn't it? So, this is the P by Q form of 7 by 8 square, the whole power minus 1 by 2. Okay? Are you clear? This is the 7, 8 by 7 is the P by Q form of 7 by 8, the whole square, the whole power minus 1 by 2. Okay? Are you clear? Okay. Now, next Roman number. Okay? Okay. Now, next Roman number. Express the following as a rational number with positive exponents. Express the following as a rational number with positive exponent. Okay? Now, first question. 2 power minus 1 into 2 power minus 9 into minus 2 by 3 the whole power 5. Okay. Now, so listen. Now, 2 power minus 1 into 2 power minus n into minus 2 by 3 the whole power 5 is equal to, now here a power m into a power n. Isn't it? A power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. We can write, isn't it? So, 2 power, here write, 2 power minus 1 plus minus 9 into minus 2 by 3 the whole power 5 is equal to minus 1 plus minus 9, 2 power minus 10 into minus 2 by 3 minus 2 the whole power 5 and 3 power 5. We can write this, isn't it? This power is common for these two numbers. So, minus 2 power 5 and 3 power 5. Okay, is equal to, now a power minus n is equal to 1 by a power n. So, we can write 1 by 2 power 10 into minus 2 power 5 divided by 3 power 5. Now, listen, here minus 2 power 5. 2 power 5, here 2 power 10. 2, 5 times, here 2, 10 times. We can cut 5 times 5, isn't it? Now here 5 times you cut it. Here 5, this 5 plus 5, 10. 5 cut, remaining 5, isn't it? Here 5, isn't it? 5, 5 times 2. For example, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 divided by here 10 times. 2 into 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 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then 1 more 2. 2. Isn't it? Now cut it 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times. Then here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Isn't it? 2 power 5. 2, 5, 5 is remaining. Isn't it? So here 2 power 5. Here 2 power 5 is just to cut it. Are you clear? Now, is equal to 1 by minus 1. 1 into here minus symbol, isn't it? So, minus 1 divided by 2 power 5 into 3 power 5. Okay, 2 power 5 into 3 power 5. Now, we can write is equal to minus 1 divided by a power m into a power n. A power m into b power n, m is equal to a into b, isn't it? So, 2 into 3, the whole power 5 is equal to 1 minus 1 by, minus 1 by 3 to 6, 6 power 5. This is the answer, 1 by 6 power 5. Did you get that exponent is positive? Here need the rational number with positive exponents. The rational number means p by q form. Here p is 1, q is 6. That positive exponent here 5. Are you clear? So this is the answer. Minus 1 by 6 power 5 is the answer. Okay. Now next question. Second question. 2. 2 by 9 the whole power minus 2 divided by 2 by 9 the whole power minus 3 into 2 by 9 the whole power minus 4. Now, solution. 2 by 9. A power minus n is equal to 1 by a power n. So, we can write that form 2 by 9. 2 by 9 the whole, once again you write the question. 2 by 9 the whole power minus 3 into 2 by 9 the whole power minus 4 is equal to. Now we can write 1 by a power n form. So 1 by 2 by 9 the whole power 2 divided by 1 by 2 by 9 the whole power 3 into 1 by 2 by 9 the whole power minus 4. Okay, now we can write the reciprocal of 2 by 9 is equal to 9 by 2 the whole square divided by 9 by 2 the whole cube into 9 by 2 the whole power 4. Okay, now is equal to 9 square, 9 square by 2 square into, here division, we can change in multiplication symbol. If you change the multiplication symbol, we can write the reciprocal of 9 by 2. So, 2 by 9 the whole cube into 9 power 4 divided by 2 power 4. Now, we can write 9 square divided by 2 square into 2 cube. 2 cube divided by 9 cube into 9 power 4 divided by 2 power 4. Okay, are you clear? Then next step, that is equal to 9 square divided by 2 square. Now listen here, a power m into a power n, same base, base is same, isn't it? We can write a power m plus a power n form. So, equal to 9 power 2 plus 4 into 2 power 3 divided by, here 2 square, here 2 power 4, a power m plus n form, 2 plus 4 into 9 cube, equal to 9 power 6 into 2 cube divided by 2 power 6 into 9 cube. Now, here 9, isn't it? A power m divided by a power n form. A power m divided by a power n. Otherwise, we can cut. Okay. Here 3, 9, isn't it? Just you cut it. 3, 9. 9 times 3. Here 3 times. 3 times 9 here. Here 3, 6 times 9. So, remaining 3. Then here 3 times 2. Here 6 times 2. Remaining 3. So, 9 cube divided by 2 cube. Now, we can write 9 by 2. This 3 is common, isn't it? Exponents are common. So, we can write the whole power 3. Okay. P by Q form big. Then, this is the rational number form. Rational number means P by Q, Q not equal to 0. So, 9 by 2, the whole power 3. Here exponents 3, 3 is a positive exponents. Okay, are you clear? Okay, then next question. Okay students, now next question. Verify a power m into b power m is equal to a b the whole power m. A power m into b power m is equal to a b the whole power m. Now solution. Now consider m is equal to 5. I take m is equal to 5. Okay. We can take m is equal to 5 and a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3. Any one number you can take. Okay. Any one whole number or natural numbers, any one number you can take. Okay. Rational number also you can take. That is your choice. Now I am taking m is equal to 5, a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3. Okay. Just to verify the law. First one. Here LHS side and RHS side also have, isn't it? First we can write the LHS side. A power m into b power m equal to. Now we apply the number. Okay. Now what is a? A is equal to 2. 2. What is m? M is equal to 5. Now multiplication symbol. Then b. What is b? B is equal to 3. What is m? M is equal to 5. Okay. Now a power m into m, b power m, isn't it? Now we can multiply these two number, 2 into 3 the whole power 5, isn't it? 2 into 3 the whole power 5. Now what is 2? 2 is equal to a into what is b? B is equal to 3. So here 3 replace b, a into b the whole power 5. 5 is equal to m. So we can write a b the whole power m. Did you get it on which side? A power m into b power m is equal to a b the whole power m. So this is true, isn't it? Now LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, are you clear? Okay, now we have homework, today's homework. First question, exercise 2.2. Okay, exercise 2.2. Question number 2. Question number 2. Seventh question. Okay, question number 2. Seventh question. Again, question number 3. Question number 3, third question. Okay. Question number 3, third question. These two homeworks. Today's homework is exercise 2.2, question number 2, seventh question, and question number 3, third question. Okay. Okay, students, today's class is over. Okay. Thank you.